muchos animales y plantas. Ese parque nacional no es grande, pero tiene muchos tipos únicos de plantas. The forest was originally set aside in 1876 by the King Alfonso XII of Spain and represents one of the oldest reserves in the Western Hemisphere. Segundo, fui al Museo de Arte de Ponce. Es una casa para Europa y artistas de Puerto Rico. Vi muchas obras de arte. This museum features over 4,500 pieces of art among 14 galleries. It is the largest museum in the Caribbean and the first in Puerto Rico to be accredited by the American Alliance of Museums. Tercero, fui al Viejo San Juan. Es la sección más antigua de Puerto Rico. This settlement is a National Historic Landmark District and is listed on the National Register of Historic Places. The original settlement was founded by Juan Ponce de León. Cuarto, fui a la Catedral de San Juan. Vi los techos bonitos y las vidrieras. It is located in Old San Juan and is the second oldest building in San Juan. Finalmente, fui al Parque Forestal en Marquesa. Vi muchas plantas y animales. It is a wooden eco park with an observation tower, zip line, hiking, and an aviary. It also has 600 acres of land that is densely populated.